The land tussle between the Thika-based Del Monte Company and the Murang'a County government seems far from over after the High Court declined to give a clear line signal but referred the matter to the Environmental and Lands Court.
Going back to the nation to the Lands Court, so far the case was filed in 2015. It is now 4 years down the line. At the end of the day, we are told that the court has no jurisdiction. It's a big setback, because it talks volumes that once you go back to the Environment Court, it may take another 4 years. And our lease, the lease is expiring by 2022, sorry.
Del Monte Kenya sued Murang'a County government after it declined to renew leases for its pineapple plantation, which expires in the year 2022. The Thika-based company has come out gun blazing and faulted the court's directive, saying it now creates uncertainty on the future of the company. The company's management further claimed more jobs are at stake if the company ceases operation if the case is not resolved urgently.
Named by Brand Africa in 2019 as Kenya's most admired food brand, our long-standing commitment to the country has provided housing, education, and medical care to tens of thousands of Kenyans, and together with them we produce and export more than 230,000 metric tons of pineapple products each year.
The fruit processing company now wants the national government to intervene and resolve the tussle.
Yesterday's decision in no way impacts Del Monte Kenyan's unwavering commitment to continue with the work that started in this region back in 1970, when we turned 9,143 hectares of unused and vacant lands into a now thriving pineapple plantation that is vital to Kenya's economy.
Del Monte Kenya now remains wholly towards finding an amicable solution that will see the company provide for thousands of people depending on it. Martin Gigi for Channel One News, Nairobi.